It's on the way. I'm talking about, you know, maybe a foot. That's a rumor, but it could also be just a couple of inches. We'll see.
You know, it's so funny. We were in a meeting, and our patrol director, Tony C, put it ever so eloquently that it's your typical spring forecast of a trace to 20. So
that's right.
We're hoping for the high end of that.
Definitely.
I think it'll. You know, it's funny. All the models seem to be lining up, which doesn't always happen in spring. So
yeah, absolutely.
We'll see. Fingers crossed.
We will see. So this is Adrienne, by the way, of Arapahoe Basin. As I teased earlier during the snow report, that she is in here, and we are catching up about things at Arapahoe Basin. I was hanging out on the beach yesterday.
It was a pretty good time.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun.
It's beautiful. You know, the beach is. It really pops off in April and May, and hopefully in June. So.
That's right. And you guys are going to make it to June this year.
Yeah, June 1st is our scheduled closing day. Okay. We have the snow right now to make it through till then, and we'll see how long we can push it. We'll take turns as long as we can.
Okay, great. So that's good to know, is if we do get like the 20 inches that, you know, could very well happen throughout the weekend, would you guys already consider pushing the schedule, or that's still a little too early to tell?
You know, it's still a little bit too early. Okay. May can bring a lot of sunshine and warm temps, and, you know, the thing is that we have the amount of snow to keep going, but we want to make sure the quality of it's good too.
Yeah.
You know, Al really likes to keep the season extended, so he'll tease it a lot in his blog, and you know, even one more weekend is better than closing.
Yeah,
so we'll
the conditions are looking pretty great out there, and especially when it's a warmer day, just, you know, especially that right after lunchtime, that window when the snow is soft enough, but not too wet or mashed potato-y, it's just a great time to get out there and get some turns.
Yeah, it's really funny. You know, it's a good time, too, to explore different parts of the mountain because different parts of the mountain ski differently throughout the day.
Yeah. Well, and that's a great point about different parts of the mountain. Montezuma Bowl and East Wall are still open.
Still open. Yeah.
That's amazing.
It's incredible. I think the only stuff we've closed in Montezuma Bowl is the hike back.
Okay.
And, you know, that's only for the intrepid people who want to spend 20 minutes walking back to the lift.
You got to hike back.
Exactly.
Right.
But there's still outstanding terrain open on both sides of the mountain.
Okay. Yeah. Definitely. And the East Wall, I mean, it still looks great, and it's in excellent conditions.
You know what? It has held up really well. Poor Boys was actually out doing some filming in the last 2 days, so it's good enough for some of the pros to ski.
Great.
And I mean, the East Wall, even if you're not quite ready to ski the hike 2 terrain on there, skiing below the traverse is just such an incredible experience. It's just a real high alpine European feel like you don't normally get.
It is a different environment over there, so it's a good way to enjoy something a little different at the Legend.
Yes.
And speaking, though, of other things that around the mountain, well, the Six Alley Grill has taken on a new look. It is looking excellent, and along with the Black Mountain Express or the Lodge at the top of the Black Mountain Express, both two great spots to grab a bite or a Bloody Mary.
Yeah, and you know what? I forgot to mention this when we were talking before, but this May on Saturdays, Chris Ryback, who's our food and beverage director, just amazing.
Right.
We're gonna now do live music from 11 to 6 throughout the day.
Okay.
11 to 2 at Black Mountain Lodge, and then we're gonna have the May concert series from 1 to 4 on the steps, and then even more music in the 6th Alley from 3 to 6.
Oh, wow.
So
anywhere you go, you can enjoy some music.
You know, it was one of his ideas. I mean, we've always done the May concert series, but putting music before and after was one of his babies, and it's just a great way to enjoy some food and have a little bit more ambiance. It's just really chill on Saturdays. It's great.
That's awesome. And that's gonna be on Saturdays, you said?
Saturdays
every
in
Saturday
May.
Through the entire month of May.
Yeah.
So cool. Guys, gotta get over there, enjoy Arapahoe Basin. Now, are season passes already available?
Absolutely.
Okay.
So if you pay for your 14-15 season pass in full now, you can ski the rest of this season also. So, you know, if you're thinking about getting a different pass or you're ready to renew your pass, your A Basin pass with us, we've got great incentives for renewals, and adult passes are just $279.
Awesome. So the best way to find out more information, though, on that?
ArapahoeBasin.com.
It's that easy. There's some great webcams. You'd see the conditions on the website there, see those up-to-date snow conditions. ArapahoeBasin.com, great website. Adrienne, good to see you there. Now, I have to mention, I mean, you can't just come in here wearing
a
Flyers sweater and just expect me not to say anything. Sorry to hear about the Avalanche losing on Thursday night.
That was
a heartbreaker.
Yeah,
however,
that
just makes the series a little more interesting. It's tied 2-2. They're definitely not out. It's just a brand new series. But you guys, how's everything going with the Flyers there?
It's shaky.
Big game
it's
going on
at
for Friday
best.
Night.
Yeah, and it's against the Rangers, which gets people in Philly even more riled. Might I point out, though, that this is a Peter Forsberg sweater.
Okay, yes.
So if you're going to hate me, maybe it'll take the edge off a little bit. But hey, maybe we'll see you guys in the Cup. That would be fun.
That would be a lot of fun. All right, well, go abs, first of all. She just, we can just get rid of her right now. All right, I'm going to excuse her. So don't worry. So, but get over to Arapahoe Basin regardless. The beach is great. Six Alley Grill, always a good time over there. Adrian, good to see you.
Nice to see you too. All right. Thank you.
Good luck to you guys, but not too much luck. Yeah. All right, we're going to be back with more. You're watching Summit Sunrise on this weekend edition.